Have you noticed some discrepancies in your KCC ISS portal? Perhaps some duplicate entries or incorrect account numbers that seem a bit out of place? Well, you're not alone. In fact, we've identified these very issues across the platform, and we're here to help you rectify these little hiccups. Firstly, these affected accounts have been reverted to PACS and supervisors' IDs. This might seem inconvenient at first, but it's a necessary step to ensure the accuracy of the system. So how can you address this issue? The solution is quite straightforward. To begin with, you need to access your account. Log in with your credentials. Once you're in, navigate to the dashboard. It's the first thing you'll see once you're logged in, so you can't miss it. Now look for the year 2022 to 2023 on the right side of the screen. It's important to make sure you select the correct year, as this will affect the data you're viewing. Once you've selected the right year, the dashboard will display options for loan and claim applications. It's here that you'll find the heart of the issue. Click on the Loan Application tab. Here, you will find four options. Loan applications already approved, loan applications pending for approval, draft and number of loan applications rejected. We're interested in the draft section. Click on it to review the reverted applications. In this section, you'll find the duplicate entries and incorrect account number applications. What to do with them? Simply delete them. For the applications with wrong account numbers, delete and enter the correct information as new application from PACS ID. As for the duplicate accounts, just delete them. There's no need for fresh entries for these duplicates. And that's it. You've successfully corrected the issues on your KCC ISS portal.